Hello everyone, welcome back to another part of Abyss. Hello everyone, welcome back to another part of Spyro Year of the Dragon, not Apescape. And I'm Spyro557, and in this part we're going to do Charmed Fridge. So, yeah, I don't know if I'll keep that button, but yeah, we're going to do Charmed Fridge in this part. But before we do that, I have some things I want to show you, so let's get to it now. Okay, I've made my way to Sunny Villa. I want to show you this, because I wanted to see what all the signs say. And look at this, this is completely glitched. I don't know why, because I remember in the PAL version, I'm pretty sure the skateboard's not here and it's not attached to it, but yeah, this is different, I think, what it says. So yeah, and I'm gonna check all your signs, but I mean, this, why is this like this? I have no idea, but anyway, let's show the other signs, because I think they say something different. Okay, I've made my way to Mushroom Speedway, and yeah, this one says the same thing. So there you go, let's do the other ones. Oh, and by the way, if you go to the places where Hunter is meant to be in the home modes, he's just not here and there's no sign. So I thought I would point that out as well, but let's see what it says in Enchant Tower's skate park. Okay, I've just entered here and look at this. This is, why is the sign here? And the skateboard is over there by itself. But yeah, now I'll say this here. So yeah, it says different things, and I think it says different things for each character. So it's so funny that we're back here yet again. I said I would never come back here. Well, actually, I don't think I said that, but I mean, look at this. I mean, what the hell? I mean, I don't know. Because I'm pretty sure it's not like this in the PAL version, if you go back. So, I mean, has anyone else checked this before? Let me know if you come back. But let's see the other ones as well and see if they say anything different. Alright, I'm in Country Speedway, and there's a sign here. So, well, I think that's the same as the one in Central, yeah, in the Sunrise Spring level. So, that's weird, because in Enchanted Towers it said something different, so that's weird, but let's find the other ones. Okay, well, even though we haven't even done this level yet, I want to come here and show you that this says... okay, it says the same thing as well. So yeah, I think that's all of them. So now let's actually do Charmed Fridge. Alright, so I hope you enjoyed all that, and now let's actually finally go in. So yeah, just wanted to show what all the signs said, but I don't know how I'm going to do that for all the other playable characters.
Spyro, we urgently need your help. The evil cat wizards of Felinia have stormed our castle and captured our princess. If we don't stop them right away, they'll force her to marry Prince Azrael.
Okay, so yeah, this is kind of a different theme. And yeah, I really like this house music. And the look of it, it looks like Spyro 1 level. It's kind of like a fairy tale kind of thing. So yeah, I've got jumps here. Oh yeah, but the annoying thing about this level is that the enemies can get bigger. So yeah, I always found that annoying the first time I did this. But yeah, this should be fun. Okay, I'm centering the camera a lot. Oh damn it, why did I just fall? Yeah, these cats here, kind of annoying. Oh, I could have demonstrated that, I could have shown about where they go bigger. But hopefully I'll show that soon. But yeah, if you go down here, there's two lives, so that you can get here other ways. Actually, no, you can't. But I always saw those two lives there. But wait, what? This looks kind of off here, and the texture of the ladder, okay, that's weird, but Yeah, I always wondered how he got those two hives, and I don't know, so...
Hurry, Spyro! If we don't get to the castle right away, the princess will be forced to marry that loser, Prince Azrael.
Alright, well, we can't talk to him twice because yeah, we just go off and... Oh, I didn't notice that was a tree branch there. Yeah, I wonder if we can get on top of that. Maybe I'll use the cheat. Whoa, why did I just fall off very quickly? Yeah, these guys are like, go like this, and there's no way to defeat them when they're like that. Okay, and yeah, this one goes like this. And yeah, he's more bigger. Okay, right, so there's a checkpoint here. Actually, well, recently... Oh, okay, he went big. So it was kind of delayed for... But recently, you know, with Spyro Edit 2.0, we've seen that you can move the, we can move this around, and I think all the geometry, so that'll be really fun, and I never thought that would be possible, but again, in Electro's video, he showed that you can do that. But I don't think it's possible yet, but yeah, it should be soon. So yeah, this bit's kind of weird here. Wait, what? For a second I thought I couldn't headbash, but yeah. Can just get those two gems like that. Okay, now we have my
axe. Well, Spyro, today is your lucky day. The wizards and I have worked out a little deal. If you simply pay a small toll, they'll be happy to raise these steps and let you pass. Suit yourself, Spyro. But every time I think of that poor, poor fairy princess being captured by those villainous wizards, I simply break down in tears.
Okay.
Well, Spyro. You have chosen wisely, Spyro. I'll tell the wizards to raise the steps immediately. And best of luck rescuing that princess. Or whatever it is you're up to.
Okay. Oh, I actually muted my mic. I don't know how I did that. What? I wasn't doing it. Okay.
You know, come to think of it, the wizards only agreed to raise the steps. They never said they wouldn't lower them again. Those guys are pretty clever, aren't they?
Oh, okay, yeah. This is a Princess Spyro gun.
You know, come to
Okay, yeah. So, yeah, this is from, Alpine Ridge, I think it is. Yeah, so that's funny, but you know, this is Charm Ridge and Alpine Ridge and Spyro 1. This is so annoying because you can just fall off, fall down like that. And yeah, it's annoying in Spyro 1 as well, and yeah, but it feels a bit different in this game. Okay, and one time I got these Rhinox here and it didn't make a sound, so I think that was in the PAL version. But yeah, you've got to be careful here because these guys can fall down with the gem and then the gem will be in the boot stuff. Whatever it is. It's an instant kill. If you fall in it, it doesn't matter what specs you have, so that's something to point out. Not quick enough. You want to get on this one. Got to be quick, okay. But yeah, if you kill the cats, then the stairs will stay good. Wait, and I wonder what Moneybags will say. You know, okay, you can charge them. But, what am I doing? Whoa, that was weird.
There is no time to lose. Prince Azrael and his cat armies are about to steal our poor princess.
Okay, so yeah, we just have to follow them through the level. And, yeah, get to the end and save him. So, but yeah, it's kind of fitting in a way because it's Easter right now when I'm recording this. It's Saturday, so, and you'll probably see this next Saturday, because that's what I've been doing, if you've noticed, over the months. I usually have been putting out Spyro 3 on Sundays and Apescape on Fridays, and Skellness Much Later on Thursdays. So, wait, should I do this now, or should I come back? I'll do this section over here, because, if you go back this way, there's an egg here. So, Benjamin. But this level, it's kind of themed like that. I don't know, if you know what I mean. It just feels right to do it on Easter. Don't know why. I think, like, a year ago, I did, when I was doing Spyro 2, I think, Easter, that when I was doing Spyro 2, I think I did Zephyr, so that level kind of is a bit like Easter, because you've got the chicks or, the birds. Oh yeah, if you shoot this before the rocket gets it, then this is what happens. It just goes into the ground, so I always wanted to show it, and I just remembered, so that was close, and I just shot the cats here. That's pretty cool, we can do that. We've got Super Flame again, and it's interesting because, this world has invincibility. Well, actually, it has sort of the power up so far then. That's flying as well. Whoa, that was weird. Why is it that always weird things happen when I'm doing this? It only ever happens when I'm doing a recording this let's play. Ooh, we've almost got 100x. So, if you glide over to here, then you'll get a skill point. So, whoa, that was close. I could have fell there. So, it'll be really interesting to see how we can move parts of the level around with Spyro with it. That's on my mind a lot, because that part was shown in, that shown that you could move that part in the Electro Shadows video. If you haven't seen that, then I should check it out. So yeah, I guess I'll do this area now, because I'm doing this all in one. We're not going to split this in parts, and we don't even need to anymore, because, we can do this all in one, so.
According to legends, there's a golden goose at the top of this here mountain. I want to be the first person to the top so I can grab it. I just bought some Insta-Sprout Ultra Super Grow seeds from a bear with a bag of gems. He said they were magic, but I can't make them do anything. You can have a couple if you like.
Oh, okay, and I've just remembered and realised that I was just talking about Zephyr. I was doing it Easter last year, and now I'm doing this this year, and it's the same concept from Zephyr, so what the hell?
If you can't figure out what to do next, we can always start over. Well, good luck. It's got me stumped.
Okay, yeah, it can be kind of a puzzle, but
by the way,
this is what happens if you do it. Oh, it just puts us back here. Oh, okay. That's weird.
According to legends.
Oh, and he just says the same thing again? Ah, okay. We get any bottom from money bags, a bear with a bag of gems? Yeah. The frogs in this level are smaller, and they've got crowns on them, so that's kind of funny. And this is the only level that it ever happens in. So yeah, you've got to do this puzzle. The mushrooms are bouncy. Wait, what? Ah, come on. This challenge is always, annoying. Wait, actually, I've done it wrong. Should I have done it the other way around? So, I'm already not thinking how to do it. Probably. But yeah, I can stand on the flowers. And, okay, there we go. And sometimes this doesn't feel right. Yeah, it sometimes you don't bounce high enough with this, so hopefully we don't have too much trouble here, but I remember this took me ages when I played this for the first time, so, damn it. I think you meant to hold X on it, maybe, because I just did then and didn't really feel like it, but wait, are we meant to, oh yeah, okay, so how we have to get, oh no, there's some five seed here. Wait, okay, I thought it was up there. I didn't look enough. Didn't know it was here. Okay, that was weird. It was, he was standing on it and, then he just picked up. Okay, for some reason we went really high that time, but, you know, sometimes you don't, and it's just weird. Wait, can you skip to here? Oh, I bet you could, I mean, you wouldn't have to worry about that one, but wait, what's the point of having, oh yeah, okay, I think I remember, because you need that one to get up for the next bit, you know, another foul seed that we just got, so, I'm not sure how long this is going to take. Well, see, again, we went very high, but, I mean, a little bit ago we didn't, so, okay, yeah, we needed that one to get up here, and there we go.
I found this egg on the way up here. I think it was laid by a golden goose. We'll have to keep going. We're almost to the top.
Alright, so that's the first part of it done. So yeah, you get an egg for going halfway to where you need to go.
You've been doing great so far. Why don't you take two more seeds? If you get stuck, we can always restart this section.
Oh, okay. Call that section, so...
Okay, best of luck. These here thinking puzzles are too tough for me. I prefer action gameplay.
Oh, okay. Didn't know he said that, so that's why we're reading this and hearing it. So, okay, yeah, you just get put back here if you do that. Wait, what? He's facing this way now. That's weird.
You've been doing great.
But
so
yeah, now he's just gonna say the same thing, and there we go. Back to normal.
If you get stuck.
Yeah. Okay. Just wanted to check because I don't know. Maybe he would have said something else than. Who knows, but, you know, we'll still do the dialogue cheat regardless now. We'll do the dialogue cheat every time. What the hell was that? I wasn't doing that. Oh, what the hell? Okay. I was moving the analog stick, I swear. Oh, I have a feeling my controller is... I don't know. I've been having problems with it. And I know,
you've been doing great so far.
What people have? Okay, right, so we had to talk to him to get more. I know other people have. Whoa, we went really high back. Why? You're not meant to go that high back, huh? Are you. Wait, what? I thought you meant to. Oh, yeah, okay. I'm getting confused. But you meant to get a flower? Okay, I feel like each mushroom depends. How high you go or something like that? Yeah, because that one didn't go that high, and then... I always thought that, you know, each mushroom seed is... Some make you bounce higher than others. Because it always felt like that, so... So there was feathers along the wall. Wait, so which one do we have? Oh yeah, okay, this is this one. So yeah, I always was stuck on this, but you can just do this. But I don't think this is what they intend you to do, but you can. So this is what I always had. I just got this one down here and then you can just about make it back up. So yeah, but you don't have to do it like that, but yeah, so yeah, this, like I was saying, this is a reused concept from Zephyr from Spyro 2, and it's so funny that I was doing this last year at Easter. Now here I am a year later at Easter, and you know, we're doing this and it's the same concept, so it just feels like that was meant to happen or something. I don't know. Okay, right, we ran straight high there, but okay, that one not so much. Okay, right, yeah, that one was high, so there we go, we've done that. And that took so many tries when I was younger, so.
At last, I found the legendary golden goose. You can have another one of its eggs for a souvenir.
Alright, we got another egg, so Chuck. Okay, so we're on the top of a castle, and now I can talk to him again.
That's the ugliest goose I've ever seen.
Oh, is he talking about the egg again? Like, with Sunny Velvet? With the guy's star?
That's the ugliest.
Okay. So that's all I'll say, and can't get a duck. That goose? Yeah. So, yeah, this bit was always weird, because, you know, it's, okay, yeah, I was pressing down ones. I only have to press three short buttons, like I said, but this is weird, because it makes the sound as the bridge, but you can actually break it and go down. But I didn't know you could do that when I was younger. Actually, I don't know, maybe I did. Actually, yeah, I don't know, but yeah, there's lots of 25 gems that come out of this. I think there was two. And yeah, really like this room. I would have been cool if it was a whirlwind that took you back up, but it wasn't really necessary. But wait, why is the flower seed here? Wait, what? Did it come back? Okay, I don't know, but wait, did we get all gems here? Yeah, I think because I'm pressing the three shrubbins and yeah. So yeah, right, so it's back to this point over here. So wait, was the guy back there though? Oh wait, I don't think he was. I think he was yeah, okay. I'm getting confused. You know, Jack, it's, you know, Jack and the Beanstalk reference. Okay.
I just saw Prince Azrael run into the castle. We have to stop him before he reaches the princess.
Well, I think that sound is from the cat there. So yeah, you do that and they can go through. So yeah. You have to get that cat there to go through. And so. Wait, I wonder if we can. Wait, I remember I could get these guys into the vases and then they would explode. Ah, oh, damn it. I just went into it, but yeah, you can just flame all these. I really liked doing this. Here's go, and. Whoa, why was he running away from me? But yeah, it's really cool to hear them go at the same time. Wait, what? That was weird. I. Oh, okay. Yeah, we are. They only do that. They only do that when you're near them. And there's lots of twos and one gems, but there was just a random 5-1 there. Yeah. What's got over here? Wait, yeah, before we get that, let's get this one. Just charge into him, but. Probably would have framed up one. Follow up. Okay, yeah, let's just do that. I think this is the end.
Oh. Hi, Spyro.
Isn't Prince Azrael just the dreamiest? The other fairies and wizards won't let us get married, so we're going to elope. By the way, Azrael says you can have this egg if you don't tell anyone where we went.
Alright, so, yeah, that's weird. They're not moving. Their mother was just still, so, yeah. So, yeah, I was trying to move that, but you're just going off on the bike and there you go. It brings back memories when I first did this. Okay, right, so I think we get back to spying to that. But wait, should we get that now? Because I usually leave this until last, but might as well just get it now. The question mark bottle. Wait, what? What's that down there? Is it just the blue? Yeah, I think it was the blue stuff smoking, yeah. So it implies that it's hot or something. Wait, what? Where is it? Oh, it's here. For some reason I couldn't see it though. Right, wait, yeah, it's over there. So yeah, these platforms stop now because the cats have, yeah, we got rid of them. Okay, right, so that is, I think this bottle was, vase. Oh, I don't know why I keep calling it a bottle, because it's very vase, but, yeah, this one was hard to track down, and, keep finding it. I think it was hard at the end, at the last place it goes. So, yeah, this bit, I couldn't ever find it, but you know, you've always got to remember, it always goes back to the start. So yeah, it's here, and it's all the way back there, at the beginning, so, yeah. I mean, they don't really use these question mark vases much. Okay, right, there we go. I mean, they only use it a couple of times. Whoa, that's all gems, yes. Okay, that's great to know. We've got 600. So, yeah, wait, I feel as if I have the same amount of gems still that I had before I started. Maybe my bags costed 600. Is that what happened? I don't know. To do stars? No, I don't think it was that much, but I feel like I had 47.25 before. I was forgetting this isn't Spyro 2. Okay, so here we have Sergeant Bird, so yeah, what's going on? If my analog stick would work.
Good day, Spyro. I'd like to stay and chat, but I'm late for an engagement with a fairy friend of mine. She's just a friend, you understand. It's a strictly platonic relationship. It's certainly not a violation of military protocol whatsoever. What? What are you giving me that look for?
Okay. Well, I guess he says that because, he says she's just a friend, but I think we know actually something more than that. So, yeah, I always found that funny. First time I did it. So, yeah, this can be quite tricky, but I think I can do it.
Where have you been, James? We were supposed to meet in the temple an hour ago. And don't give me that old matters of national security line again. I guess it doesn't matter, though. The whole temple is full of nasty cat witches anyway. We'll just have to call off our date. That is, unless you want to battle the witches.
Oh, you actually can't talk to them again. Okay, well, yeah. Guess we'll just do it then. But Wait, should I do it first? Because it's kind of hard to get me each spot. Let's get a few of the windows first. So yeah, no, don't want to get them. I don't want them to get me. So you just have to keep. Fine, I'm getting them.
So, I see those rocket launchers aren't just for show after all. Well, I just hope your accuracy is better than your punctuality, because there are still a lot more witches in the temple.
Okay, and yeah, I got him. Can't attack him. So yeah, now it's 10 this time. There was 5, I think, just then. You can usually get him if you get your timing right. Okay, right, well, I got a few of them, but... okay, just keep doing that. Yeah, if you just fire up a bit, then you can get them, because... Yeah, this is actually very easy now. Why? Because when I did this when I was a kid, I couldn't ever do it. So, yeah.
I must admit, James, I am impressed. There are still a few witches left, though, and this time they mean business. They even turned the floor into deadly blue ooze. Oh, be careful, okay?
Okay, right. So, wow, I can't believe this. I mean, I'm doing very well, but the trick is just to keep firing up. Whoa. What is going on? Okay, I don't know why that just happened. That never happened, but... Yeah, we just dropped a ton of frames. So... Yeah, but there's two more, but now they shoot stuff, so this might be tricky. But wait, I just want to get that window. Okay, right. But we've got to get the skill point before we do it, but I usually save it until we actually need it. That's why I'm not getting them straight away, but I mean, we're doing very good, so... I got hit, so I think I'm gonna get it now. Right there. So that's the skill point. Oh no, okay. Well, at least we've got it now. Well, the four was...
You did it, James. I knew you weren't the leader of the Hummingbird Resistance Movement for nothing. Now we have the temple all to ourselves. But first, I have a present for you.
Oh, okay, they reference, the hummingbird. Hummingbird's from his own level. So, yeah, we've done that. So, that wasn't too bad. I mean, I got hit a few times at the end. But usually I would have a lot more trouble with it. And, yeah, but that's it. Level complete. Wow, okay, this didn't go as bad as I thought it would. So, let's get out. And, this is the only level that Sergeant Bird returns in. He's not in the next home mode. So it's weird. It feels like they used him the least out of all of them, but... maybe I'm wrong about that. So we're done. But before we leave, let's do a dialogue tree, because you never know, and maybe there is something, so... Let's do it now.
Okay, here are your seeds again.
Wait, what?
Okay,
but
here are your seeds
when
again.
You restart the challenge,
okay,
he doesn't say that.
Here are your seeds again.
Does he? So...
Okay, here are your seeds
okay
again.
Well, maybe he was meant to,
okay,
and then they didn't.
Say, Spyro, if you had a bit more money, I think I could make a deal with the wizards to raise these steps. I'm afraid that's the only way you'll be able to get to the castle. Say, Spyro...
All right, so that's what he says if you
money,
don't have enough money.
You know, come to think
wait, that's
the
weird.
Only...
One should go from
you know,
1-4 to... It doesn't go to 2. So that,
you know,
that's weird. Alright, that's it. So I don't think there was anything too interesting, but... I didn't save state before I did it, so... Now it's not quite this, but... I would do anyway, so let's get out. So... There we go. 600. So yeah, finally we can actually complete a level. But, you know, we also did Frost Notice as well. So... you know, I would do Honey Speedway, but we don't have Hunter yet, so... yeah, he's not back yet, so we're gonna have to leave Honey Speedway. We're not gonna do the Speedway. So the next part, we're going to do the boss. Okay, and can I get a frog here? Because I kind of want Force Marks before I do it. I completely forgot again. I'm gonna have to do it here as well with Daryl G, so.
The rocket's fueled up and ready to go, Spyro.
I guess this hunk of junk is supposed to fly. You're glad I ain't the one getting on.
Hop on, Spyro. Don't worry. Fairy engineering has never failed.
Hop aboard, Spyro, and boldly go where no dragon has gone before. Well, at least not in 1,000 years, at any rate.
The rocket is ready for launch, Spyro. Hop aboard whenever you want.
All right, so, I missed what they said there, so we're going to have to do a dialogue cheat here, and there's also something very interesting that I said I was going to do, so let's do it now.
Good grief, Dragon, what happened to all your money? How am I supposed to help you if you can't even find any gems?
Thanks for freeing me. Why don't you come visit me in my home world?
Okay, he never says this, so, and then this is like this very homeworld with the character. And I think I saw something recently where people actually hacked the game and they was able to see him say it, so, it's weird.
Now that I've rescued the secret plans, we can finish building the rocket. If only I had a little more help.
I reckon I'm here to help you with your mission, but I don't know nothing about no rocket scientry. I'm just here to supply the scrap metal. You had better get some more folk to help out.
I've always been really good with machinery. In fact, if you get me a little more help, I could rip up a rocket ship in no time. But hurry, okay? I want to get back to my honeymoon.
Oh dear. I've been trying to build a rocket to take you to Midnight Mountain, but I appear to have misplaced my plans. Now I can't even remember where I was working. Don't worry about me, I'm just gathering my thoughts. Let's see, I was working on the plans, some ninjas appeared, and then everything gets fuzzy. Don't worry about me.
Okay, this was the original idea for this.
Some ninjas appeared.
The professor was gonna do it, so. Alright, so that's it. So, that's all. Quite a bit of time, but we've done it now, and so in the next part we're actually going to do the boss, which is, I'll show it, well actually no we can't, it just says Midnight Mountain, but the boss is, what's it called, I've actually forgotten, is it Scorch's Pit? I don't actually remember, I think it is, so we'll do the boss in the next part, so really hope you enjoy this part, and I'll see you for that then, so see you then, goodbye for now.